Record number of manatees, 244, died this year due to freezing temperatures in January and February.
And the threat is just as strong again. West 2's Claire Metz takes us to Blue Springs State Park in Orange City, where the sea cows seek refuge.
By actual count, there are 160 manatee in the Blue Springs State Park run right now. But by this time tomorrow, it will more than likely be twice that as the river temperature plummets.
I hear one's coming up. See?
Sea cows turn into snowbirds this time of year. Despite their great girth, manatees have very little body fat, so they're sensitive to cold. When the St. Johns River temperature drops below 68 degrees, and it has, manatees make a beeline for Blue Springs, where the water's a constant, toasty 72 degrees, delighting visitors.
It's just awesome. I couldn't believe how beautiful they are.
It's a big manatee right there.
Just like a happy feeling.
To see those kind of big creatures?
Yeah.
Folks snap one shot after another as the manatee practically posed for close-ups, happy and healthy in the balmy water. Yeah. Until something else made a bit of a splash in the spring. A very large alligator going at it with another gator sent the sea cows briefly down deep, but they soon nose their way back to the surface.
Oh, they're just wonderful to watch. They're big, so smooth. They're just nice to look at. That's why we were just amazed.
It's the manatees that can't find a hot spot that wind up in jeopardy due to cold stress. Let's hope more find their way to Blue Springs.
One encouraging note is the sea cows come in for the winter. Park rangers have noticed an unusually high number of babies. That perhaps bodes well for the manatee population. In Orange City, Volusia County, Claire Metz, West 2 News.